Alyssa, Aleph Yaman, Joshua underscore Terry. Hello to Dean Bounces. This picture. Right, I'm going to go and see if I can find some pictures on my Twitter now and see if anyone's tweeting. Shout out to Chewy Tomlinson, Archimedes, shout out to you as well. Can you say hi, Pingo or hi, Poland? I'll say both, and I'll retweet you. Yeah. Hi to Saru, how are you doing? Thank you very much, Justine, Jessica, I love France too. Tunisian fans, hello. Here we go. Go hard or go home, that's all he said. Yeah. Emily and Sophie from Sydney.
Go hard, you go home. You go hard, you go home. Go hard, you go home. You go hard, you go home.
This just sounds like somebody farting, but we still like it, something's good.
Oh my goodness, you speak so hard.
Oh. Shout out to Tommy.
Oh my goodness.
Anybody who's got song requests, tweet away.
Hard like pummeling with swords, harder than war, while stadium tours. I am the future to the glory indoors. Will it survive? Never deceased. I don't think I'm ever gonna rest in peace.
Thank you very much, Junior Clark, for saying that we were very good tonight. We had such a great time. Who's excited for the arena tour? I am. Right, I've got something really interesting for you guys to do, actually. Really interesting. So at the moment, as you all know, we're writing for our album. But you know that we love to get you guys involved. So why don't you tweet me some song concepts and what you think we should write songs about. If you want to tweet me, I'm watching. And then the people who write the songs, and we send our song concepts, and we come up with a song, like, say, you know, you write about somebody that you're missing at home and stuff, and like, so if anyone's got a concept that they can think of, that they think could make a clever, catchy tune, tweet away, and I'll retweet some. And you can be a part of making the next 1D album. Also, let's make some crazy album titles as well. If anyone fancies making an album title and sending it over, who knows, it might end up being the name of our next album. That'd be amazing. Imagine that you came up with the name of our next album. I couldn't think of anything better personally, so get tweeting, and I'll be retweeting. I used to write a song about me and follow me. I can't even read that name. Shout out to Tamana. Do your album title to the 5 sexiest boys in the world. Right, let's hashtag this. Hashtag 1D next album title. 1D, hashtag 1D next album title. And then hashtag fans write songs. Go for it. Let me see what you guys come up with. I'm intrigued to see what you guys think we should write about. Did you write that? Not even the show. Who knows? And I'm going to go on a crazy porn right now. You'll see when I just start randomly following lots of people. That's a good idea from Ashley Wellman. Write a song about what it's like being famous, you know, the rush on stage, which I know from singing in front of many people. So you're a singer too, amazing. Also, if anybody at this time as well has got any covers or stuff that you've done of our songs, like we love when people cover our music and people get involved and just do stuff. If you've got anything, tweet it now. And I might have a watch of you if I see them. So if you've covered something or you've got a song that you've written that you want me to have listened to and you've got it on video, then tweet the video link out to me from YouTube and I'll have a listen now. Let's go on a music hall tonight. I'm sorry to all the people who are in school who can't watch Montauk Camp. I wish you were watching, because then we would get up to those 100,000 viewers which we're hoping for tonight, which is going to be exciting if it does happen. Hashtag 1D next album title. Has anybody come up with anything yet? Azerbaijan fans, hello to you. Are you wearing space pants because you're asked out of this world? I like that from Carla. Thank you very much. So you guys, some people think we should make some party music about your first moment on stage as a successful artist. A lot of people want us to write about what it's like to be on stage. I can tell you what it's like to be on stage. It's incredible, especially because you guys just go crazy and we love that. And you know, the best thing as well is when you guys bring all your banners and stuff and you make nice banners, and we get to read them.